Hey, Vinyl Community, it's VK here, another V's Vinyl Find. This is actually something I bought online, so I definitely wanted to show you. I got it in the mail today, kind of opened it up already. Fragile, so it's not coming from Italy, but let's check it out. I was pretty excited to get this. Been waiting for this. And here we go. Let me show what you guys got. A brand new copy of Pearl Jam's Backspacer. About time, right? I know this came out in 2009. I'm a little late to the game, but they had a great deal on the website, so definitely jumped on that. Fellow VC member Dave kind of brought it up in a video, and I said, well, definitely going to get over there and order it. So definitely looking forward to playing this. Let me kind of show you guys here. It's kind of a loose bag here. It's kind of odd, but definitely, the colors on this is just awesome on this. And here's the gatefold. Back there, real nice. Son of a bitch, look at that. Look at that. Look at the seam split there. What the hell? And the corners messed up too. Damn it. Alright, well, it comes with a booklet. Wow, that's discouraging. Comes with a booklet. Nice booklet. That seems alright. And then here's the, kind of has the cutout here. The inner sleeve comes out like that. Hopefully the vinyl's all cool. You know, and maybe I could just... What the hell? I mean, this has a scratch on it through the first two songs. This is unacceptable. Like my friend Robert Z says, man, if this isn't brand new record, it comes with a seam split like that. That's unacceptable. God damn it, it pisses me off. Damn it. Pearl Jam. Damn it, Eddie, why'd you do this, Eddie?